If you own a fitness tracker, shouldn't you be able to leave your phone behind when you work out? Yes, but many fitness trackers still need to be tethered to phones for features like GPS and music. Not this one. Garmin's Forerunner 645 Music is a lightweight yet powerful smartwatch designed to cut you free from a phone entirely. Featuring built-in GPS, active heart rate monitoring, contactless payments, and native music compatibility, a Garmin first, the Forerunner 645 Music looks every bit the part of a dynamic fitness tracker on paper. We decided to put the wearable through its paces to see just how well it performs in practice and if it's a true competitor to Fitbit and Apple. What's in the box? Like most fitness trackers, Garmin's Forerunner 645 Music comes packaged with only the wearable itself, a charging cable, and an instruction manual. With the partial charge, our watch took roughly 30 minutes to fully charge out of the box, and typically only required an hour to charge it up when it drained all the way. A comfortable blend of function and style. With the stainless steel bezel encasing a chemically strengthened glass crystal, the Forerunner has a classic look that remains sporty and tough. You probably wouldn't wear it with a suit, but it's classy enough to sport daily without concern. The watch is even compatible with a healthy selection of interchangeable, quick-release bands, making it easy to swap for different colored silicone or leather bands, further increasing its versatility. The standard watch itself comes with either a black or red strap. Upon putting the watch on for the first time, we were immediately pleased with how comfortable and lightweight it felt on our wrist. At just under 1.5 ounces, the Forerunner weighs less than even the lightest Apple Watch. When we worked up a sweat during a workout in the gym or while riding our bike, it never became uncomfortable or cumbersome. With plenty of notches running nearly the entire length of the strap, even someone with a small wrist wouldn't have a hard time finding a good fit, and its 1.2-inch diameter watch face is just large enough for big or small wrists. The clear 240x240 pixel display is easy to read with or without the built-in backlight, though you'll want it at night or in dark rooms. While both Fitbit and Apple have embraced touchscreens, Garmin sticks with 5 tried-and-true buttons on the Forerunner. Start, stop and back are located on the right side of the watch face, while light, up, and down are located on the left. Though the names are self-explanatory, a few carry secondary shortcuts, as well. For instance, holding the light button down longer than a simple press brings up a quick menu giving access to features such as Do Not Disturb, the Garmin Wallet, a stopwatch and timer, the Find My Phone feature, and the watch's digital power switch. Holding the up key brings up a quick menu where you can change the watch face and alarm clock, or sync Bluetooth headphones. Holding down activates the built-in music player. Unlike the Samsung Gear Fit 2 Pro or Fitbit Sionic and Blaze, the Forerunner 645 Music doesn't require an extremely tight fit to actively register heart rate. Even when we set it comfortably loose, it still appeared to log an accurate heart rate reading.